Okay, there we go. How do they hear the volume? Oh, I'm gonna have to troubleshoot some of this shit.
Noma.
Yeah.
Empire can't afford another loss, Major. We must crush the Republic immediately.
They've been on quest for years. We can't destroy their entire mining operation overnight.
Gentlemen, we have company. I am Moff Drayson, head of Quesh Imperial Forces. You're here to join our war against the Republic?
My raids skyrocket during wartime.
I'm sure we can work out a deal.
The Empire has the situation in hand. We don't need stinking mercenaries to win.
Maybe a broken jaw will improve your perspective.
Enough. Save it for the Republic. They're responsible for our assignment to this toxic rock. The Republic went digging and found the source of this planet's poison.
The miners call it Quesh Venom. Lies just below the planet's surface.
We distill the stuff into Quell, a lethal poison. But the Republic knows how to refine it into high-grade adrenals.
They've been processing the toxins into adrenals for years, with hot help, no less. We've come to conquer their operation and claim Quesh's venom for the Empire.
If this is Republic territory, they won't go down easy.
But they will be ruined. The Empire won't settle for less.
Push them enough on Quesh, and the Republic will be provoked into open warfare across the galaxy.
Once they violate the Treaty of Coruscant, the Empire can strike without risking neutral worlds joining in. We must rile their temper.
I have a talent for rousing the Republic's fury.
I can't wait to see you test their restraint. First, we strike the Republic's venom mines.
The venom produces noxious gas. That's why Quesh is so lovely. It's most lethal in the mines. So the Republic installed specialized filters.
Destroy those filters. Release the poisonous gas. And the Republic will have to flee the mines.
I'll declare the mines a disaster site when I'm finished.
Take out every weapon emplacement you can, then get inside and destroy the filtration units. Don't stop until the mines are choked with poison.
You want to be on top, gonna need the skills. Come back, you might learn something.
Chupa-chawa. Sila posta mululia, tubata di mua tusawa. Jinwa to Sawa. Wana kuseji sinchi tu noma.
Thank you.
posegi sincitu noma. Icho pachawa. Wana kumulira.
The Republic locked the whole mining crew here for protection. Now the gas is leaking in and poisoning us.
Out. We're trapped and... Wait! You're with the Empire!
Did the dead commandos give me away?
We have nothing against you! Open the door. We don't care about the Republic. We just want out!
When you breathe your last gasp of Quesh venom fumes, remember the Republic put you here.
Fine! Leave us! I won't waste my last words begging!
mines are poisoned. The Republic's running scared.
Excellent work. You also did a fine job raising their emplacements. My forces will have no trouble cleaning up your scraps. Our next move is to hit the Republic again. Hard. Send him in, quickly. Grag is a leader of the Hutt cartel. He keeps repulsive company, but he's proven a valuable ally.
Why is the Hutt working with the Empire?
You could say Grag was forced to cooperate.
He's here to make amends for the three families. A band of venom-sniffing Hutts.
They violated the cartel's neutrality to help the Republic's mining operation on Quesh.
Such favoritism deeply upset the Empire. The cartel claimed ignorance and disowned the three families.
With the rogue Hutts isolated, all that's left is the killing blow.
But first, we must sever their source of income, the Republic's adrenal factories. Only then can we destroy the three families. Grag, you finally grace us with your presence. Let me introduce the Empire's greatest weapon on Quesh.
I've dealt with your kind before. Don't try me.
The three families won't be vulnerable until we sever their income. Are you ready to kill these Jedi and cripple the Republic's adrenal production?
Time to hit the Republic where it hurts.
Grag, have your army hold the factories. Don't allow the Republic a second's rest. Cut down the Jedi defenders. Then either destroy the adrenal production lines or kill the Sel'Kath scientists operating them.
The scientists chose the wrong day to show up for work.
If that's your choice, just don't return until those factories have ground to a halt.
Osha gompite.
finding Quesh to your liking. It's an acquired locale. There are certain fringe benefits to being stationed on a Hutt-controlled planet. You should try the local fare.
I avoid letting the Hutts get their hooks in me.
I'm not talking about anything so crude as spice. Quesh is the new center of the galaxy's adrenal industry. You can find all the latest adrenal formulas available right here in our civilian markets. But if you're interested in something truly cutting edge, you've heard of the three families? The rebellious Hutts who've chosen to ally with the Republic.
Just get to the point.
We intercepted a communication from the three families, indicating that they've moved an experimental formula to Attis Station for final testing. Industry rumors about the formula's effects are nothing short of miraculous. Heightened awareness, near immunity to fatigue or exertion, mild euphoria. It's perfect. I want to acquire some samples for synthesis, to distribute it among our troops. After I've tested its safety, of course.
I could look into getting this formula, if it's worth something to you.
Oh, it most definitely is. I don't see us capturing the formula through conventional assault. The Army would be most appreciative if you acquired this formula for us. You'll find Attis Station nearby. It's a Republic research facility disguised as a simple outpost, so it'll be better protected than it appears.
Thank you.
gestisci tu, Numa? Gisincito Noma.
Ah!
Mulia, to Batajimwa to Sawa.
So this is the higher.
Sawa.
Formula samples? Oh, please tell me you have them.
Yeah, I got it.
Here, my command's entire recreational spending allocation. Please excuse me, I should really see to securing these.
Products only as intended. Be well. Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
I just spoke with Greg. He said you shut down the factories and the fight's under control. Well done. Without adrenals or their Quesh venom supply, the Republic is finally vulnerable. We must hit the three families with everything we have.
Slay the Hutt's slime. Their secrets die with them. The Republic can't process Quesh venom.
And they'll be pushed to the brink of galactic war. All we must do is kill the leaders of the three families.
You want these Hutts dead? Pay me their weight in credits.
I'll see that your payment matches the prey. Colonel, wake Portho the Hutt from whatever adrenal-addled haze he's drowning in.
You enchanted Jawa. Choto Kikwanga Joska. Me Monawa Toipe, Trebok Pagwa Wadawanga.
I've busted down plenty of doors. This won't be any different.
Ji Tokaliska Chanada. Omba Kumbakni. Ju Borawa Wuni Kumba. Omdi Togwaki Jisa. Ki Asatopunyo. Lilitse Woto. Seko Kodomote.
Mess around with me and your history.
We'll take your recommendation under advisement, Portho. Use your adrenals. When you awake, you'll be the only surviving member of the three families. You heard the fool. Either fight through the front or take Portho's adrenals and be smuggled in. Your choice.
The Hutt can keep his concoction. I'd rather fight on my feet.
Portho gave us schematics on the palace's security. You'll need these EMP charges to scramble the generators shielding the main door.
Excellent. Once you're inside, kill the leaders of the three families, Portho too. Then upload their data on Quesh venom processing to me.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Sure. Prepare to be impressed.
I'll be done in no time. I do say so myself.
But that well, Alto.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Only a natural.
Confirmed.
me, Super Jawa. Sinchitonoma.
No.
Tobatajimwa to Sawa. Noma. Tobatajimwa to Sawa. Wanna cose di sinci tu no ma.
Thank you. Hothel's treachery. Hurry, before the Hutts escape.
Calm down. The three families must remain united. You're vital to the Republic's mission.
Your defenses were pathetic. I hope killing these Hutts is more challenging.
Silence, Jilta. If you value your power, bring me the intruders.
I'll find you, even if I have to wade through all the Hutt guts on Quesh.
Thank you.
Sa spina perupa saya dumbi nu avatikuna chino nintendogi.
I look forward to meeting this Jedi and cutting him in half.
Kutsi nanji e jatoni ma techu bumi jakulka dumaji ta usa zalas uval. Chubanoi ke nana, Japakisa Branga una nupa ye.
Enough of your yammering. Die! Moff Drayson. I'm patched into the Hutt's mainframe.
This is it. Everything the three families knew about processing Quesh Venom. We can erase the Republic's head start in minutes.
That's good news.
The Empire owes you much. Thanks to you, the Republic is quickly losing control of Quesh. I see you've killed Jilta and Portho. Outstanding. I wish there was time to celebrate, but our fight's not over yet. We have a Hutt on the loose. Broga, the last leader of the three families. He escaped before your assault. As if losing that Hutt's slime wasn't enough, we have a new problem. A powerful Jedi Master named Baron Fral just landed on Quesh.
Fral was talking to the Hutts when I arrived. He didn't appreciate the interruption.
You must have scared him. Master Fral is wasting no time. He's already amassing forces with Broga the Hutt. Slay them both, and the Republic's stranglehold on Quesh will crumble.
I'll bag the Jedi and his Hutt pet.
Find Master Fral and Broga in the Quesh Venom plant. Tear the facility apart. Make sure they don't leave the place alive.
Magbadawanga.
Thank you.
just for a blasted crane? Doesn't make sense.
Problem, Sergeant?
Regrettably, yes. The enemy's presenting a far greater challenge than I'd anticipated. I'm charged with organizing raids against the Republic's mining efforts. We strike targets of opportunity to slow their progress and drive them to retaliate. They've recently constructed a large crane that I thought would make a perfect target. I sent a team, but security was triple the expected strength. My soldiers were slaughtered.
Sounds like you should start hiring out.
That may be my only option now. Clearly, the crane is a very important part of the Republic's operations. Far more than we'd first suspected. The crane needs to be destroyed and the Republic punished. But I just don't have the manpower to go up against so much security.
I got that covered.
That's very generous of you. Thank you. You'll find the crane at these coordinates. Good hunting.
Namo Ubanjoralipa Istimboko.
Quiet, Broga. We're not alone. Your war is foolish. Quesh will always be the Republic's.
Enough babble. Time to kill you.
Just try to defeat me.
Dinga dwarake machuba, mie prancha murira.
True Jedi need only the Force.
Your step, Jedi.
Tola ula nocha di chawa joto tu debita. Ninga ninga kituita. Nimo tan move ayola. Tanque kuta.
Nice try, Broga, but you're not weaseling out of this. Crane has been destroyed, Sergeant.
So I've heard. I've been listening in on the Republic's comm channels. They're furious at the loss. You must have done some serious damage.
That's good news.
It seems the Crane was intended to build a powerful shield generator that would have made attacks on the Republic's operation impossible. I shall begin scouting for further targets. Thank you for your help. Without you, our entire mission here might have been dragged to a halt.
I
Other route is confirmed.
Jedi and his hut are dead.
Excellent. The Republic will be furious. You have my thanks, and that of my council. We'd still be fighting over Quesh's mines if not for your help.
That's what I get paid to do?
Your dedication won't be ignored. And if you're still invested in our war, there's more work to be done.
The Republic's still fighting. Help us pile up enough bodies here, they'll retaliate on other planets. Then we'll have our war.
But first, enjoy your victory. Quesh will soon be ours, and the Republic grows more furious by the day.
Thank you.
So, we on Easy Street now, or what?
The whole thing was a Republic setup.
What? But how? That offer letter was 100% legitimate. I traced it back to Adascorp and cross-checked all the digital signatures.
It wasn't a forgery. They were cooperating with the SIS.
The Strategic Information Service. We have to be seriously careful to stay off their scanners. Looks like Bloodworthy's on the line. I'll patch him through.
Hope I'm not interrupting. Just wanted to transfer your next target. That is, if you're ready for another Blacklist favorite.
Or nothing?
No wagers this time. Not between us, anyway. This bounty's years shy of beating Jacome's time, but anything sitting on the Blacklist more than a month is real trouble. I'm putting my money on you this time, so try not to get yourself killed.
What's our next move?
We've got another Blacklist mark to deal with. Have the next Blacklist bounty's coordinates logged by the time I'm ready to head out.
Will do.
Tola do bata duana wanki, slimo po yatuka changa. Ki asa do ponyo liste buta, se goto do mute. Ki puna malituta ad mishka kaba natase ma. Kaba ji oto takoka, hota nupis to pompa wula. Bapa ji want the humpa muli rat bumpa wula. Father Wa Ota, speak your in. Bakawa Ichuba Tanaka. Kotola do Bata Dwana Wonki, Slimo Poyatuka Changa. Ni Ompi Podmalia Bedwana ni Bopo Chichopa Guma. Jiliska Chananga Wanin Chi Gospa Inigo Dad A. Chu Palawa Wuni Kupa Tom Tok Makichisa. Rundi kapau kiotapa bobande baga morishanata. Jitoko yuliska chanaga, bumpa kumbu ni. Ni bunawa tuipide bakbathwa wanawanga. Asa do punyo liste buta, se goto do muti. Kiko ubo kili wata bungi doga patago wata. Kipuna malituta ad mishka kaba natasima. Dobila nokta chuna. Rundi kapao kiotapa bubande baka morishanata. Kili maklungka ni ata mupa, pushudi? Chu palawa wuni kupa tom titok makichisa. Pumbu topo mikusha. Ni bunawa tuipide pakbathwa wanawanga.
Hail to you, Master.
Mako, open a secure channel on the frequency we got from the blacklist.
Come on, come on. Signal strength is really poor. Oh, there we go. Sorta.
This is unexpected. I greet you on behalf of the Chiss Ascendancy, Bounty Hunter. I am Aristocra Shorehuddle Milithia. This hollow frequency hasn't had an inquiry in quite some time. I believe there were no longer any interested parties.
If you've got a job, I've got interest.
I need someone to hunt the Trandoshan Pirate Lord Renegade Voss. Are you such an individual?
May as well ask us to hunt the ghost of Nagus Sato.
The name doesn't ring any bells.
The pilot of some renown. He favors lurking in the regions of space you consider uncharted. Our territory, mostly. Renegant Voss has been a blight on Kish shipping lanes and colonies for years.
What else can you tell me about Voss?
Very little, unfortunately. He's never left anyone alive to give a proper report. Voss appears to have joined up with the White Moor, a massive confederacy of pirates pillaging Hoth's starship graveyard. Their raids have reduced our salvage operations to smoking wreckage.
Voss, your only target of interest here?
He's the only target you need to concern yourself with. We've permitted the Empire to use Hoth for strategic purposes in exchange for their assistance dislodging the pirates. Imperial soldiers will handle the White Moor. However, Voss is worth more to us alive.
Imperial grunts can't be trusted with this kind of work.
Our patrols recently captured one of the White Moor pirates out in the wastes. It may be able to point you to Voss once you arrive. I'm transmitting credentials that will allow you unrestricted access to Hoth's surface. Use them to travel to these coordinates. Contact me when you've secured Voss.
Alright, this is it. That is going to be it for tonight. Thank you for watching.